Alors, Benza, to set his to rest, Carl Getsy declares he's insane. It's because he's a pimp, middleman, a minotaur, secularism in America, Russia, collateral coercion, corporate mafia, extortion. This middleman is bloodlines, no man's land, extortion, organized crime to other organized crimes. He's a nemesis. He makes himself a copy and takes everything. And middleman bouncer, in other words, he's a sadist. He's a dualist sadist. And he works for a corporate mafia oligarchy. Who are all businesses, so every word and adjective he reverses so that they have a lot of money because their businesses are corrupt, illegal. But this man is the one who murders and calls thugs to murder and organizes the crime to be extortively logical for them. And lucrative. 200,000 paintings have been done in 20 years. His storage, Gulag Bratislava. The injuries and the operations, $675,000 cost me and my wife. The secular Mickey Mousing. Microscopy between denominator and numerator of the equation of extortion, and it's organized, it's planned 30 years ahead by 3,000 people, and they're all related in the mafia. They invest like stockbrokers invest in extorting material wealth from world through companies. These people do it through prostitution, pornography, and Korean boats across where prostitution for Korean business, North Koreans in Bratislava. These boats in the Navy Yard, Yuria and Monika Bazova and Karol Getsy. Same thing, listed in the computer in 2013 doing that. It was always their night business, parallelist. And of course, heroin, cocaine, drug dealing, and arms dealing. So he's involved with the Ukrainian mafia. He's involved with the Russian mafia, Albanian mafia, and people in New York who are investors, like Bolhazy, Serosh, and from Katolicki Sokol, Jan Holy, and they all contribute to the organized harmony of this distortion. So he declares he's insane. That's only saying so that he cannot be legally charged with crimes. The only recompensation for this is money. The society that works on money. And they're extorting money from an artist, a great artist. This is madness. And that's why he says he's crazy. But it's true. Physical violence to an artist when he's going to make sales on his work. This is obviously the attacks where the bones were broken. And this continued. This is a contradiction in the mask of the everything about money and manipulation of the middleman, the minotaur, the bullshit, the bull in the justice of quadrilateral reality. Need to transform socialism in objectification. Adolf Benz's work is the objectification of the prisons and the totalitarian tragedy in everywhere, including Attica, Guantanamo, Gulag, Bratislava, Gulag, Siberia. These transformations show that the minotaur is Karol Getzi. The middleman is simply the polemesis, two sides of the coin. And each time it addresses the perception in a different context, is advantageous to his victory, conquest. Terror, fear and conquest, fear and greed. Divide and conquer, Karol Getzi. Conquer and kill. This conquest is only comprehensible through money. An advocate, says Hutchinson, Consul, and Consul Sarkoš in New York, Slovak. And Czech embassy, USA and Washington embassy contacts. The only recompensation is money. This manipulation of extortion, and then just empty words in return is incomprehensible, incommensurability of corporate paranoid schizophrenic monster Karol Getzi. It's a psychological abuse, physical abuse, and abuse by an organized group of investors. It's about the work and the work they stole and manipulated by criminal means, by enslaving the artist master. The trauma is to give justice to this middleman's pimp. He dresses secularly in ad reductio ad contractio, ad reductio adjectio in conjunction. The prepositional phrase, the prepositional diaptria manipulated, all about Karol Getzi, as he claims now on the telephone that he's the painter. It's a nomenclatura nemesis, copycat, serial killer, Karol Getzi, kleptomaniac, coronoid, paranoid schizophrenic, imbecile, finally claims he's insane. Recompensation to Adolf Benz and family is only money. It does not reflect on Adolf Benz. It's the truth, extortion, tragedy. And this has been kept secret because of these reasons by the embassy, by the Dr. Balek, the tobacco club, who ran Propeller, Murano, and Tabor, and the boats. And then the Monika Bazova, the Croatian mafia, who brought prostitutions from the Philippines to the Korean boats and the Bratislava Slovak boats, where it was obvious it was a professional dummy escort, and those people were killing them, They were all dying of AIDS anyway. So the whole fucking business of what a fucking day Carol gets in. And it's completely saturated narcissism of this pig with shit on it. Murder. Adolf Benza reconciles compensation only in money to advocates and to his family. This is the only right course to abstract himself from this filth and organized crime, Gulag Bratislava.